Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Hello guys, I'm back. And last time we left off, we finally beat the fucking shit out of that one dude, garage door. But I am not done yet. I am gonna race him again because I'm trying to make massive amounts of bread right now. And knowing me, I can beat the living shit out of him. So beating him is gonna be really easy. Yeah, I'm gonna catch you. Yeah, I'm gonna catch you now, nigga. I'm gonna catch you now, nigga. Bye-bye. Told you. Alright, all I really need to do is race this guy. So I'm just gonna keep doing that. Probably the best way to gain cash would be to just race this guy. So, fuck it, let's do it. Hold up, turn this down for a second. Alright, there we go. I'm gone, dude. Bye bye. That's it. Come on, hillbilly. Do this. Yeah, I'm ready now. Come fucking get me now, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come get your boy. Run it. Run it, yo. Alright, come fuck give me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Run it, yo. Get you. I'm gonna get you. Get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I was gonna get you. Race you again. I'm gonna race you again. If you can, make sure he doesn't get to the pit stop, because right as soon as he gets to the pit stop, it's gonna take him a long time before him to come out again. So I would recommend to get him before he gets there, because right as soon as he gets there, that's it. Yeah, see that? If you go right there, he's gonna pit stop. It'll be best to get his ass before he get there, because if he gets there before you do, that's it. So whatever you do, do not let him get off the goddamn thing, because he can do that. I gotta thank this guy though, he's giving me trick meter points. Okay, I'll start back here and I'll still fucking beat you. Wow, that guy was zigzagging all over the place. Replay that too, so you guys can see the epicness that ensued. This thing's still in. Still racing. Like G. Alright, let's do this shit. Need to catch this guy. And this guy's quick though. I'm not gonna front, this guy's quick. We gotta get his ass before he gets to the pit stop. There we go. Alright, good. As long as we get his ass before he can pit, we're good. The tunnels are sketchy though, because it's really easy to pit in these tunnels. So we have to race his ass in the fucking tunnels. This is the C1 intersection, by the way, so say hello to C1 inner, or outer, I think. I think this is the outer area, I think. I think, I'm not sure. Bit of shit. But you fuck with me. Thank you. Don't you fuck with me, dog. Let's do this shit.